crashed his truck into a TV station in Dallas this morning. Police say he intentionally rammed the building and then got out of the truck and started yelling and throwing papers. Officers quickly took him into custody. Police then called the bomb squad to investigate a bag that the man left behind, but they did clear it quickly. Investigators say the man appeared to be in an agitated mental state, and they don't yet know his motivation. Scary stuff, though.
Yes, very scary there. Well,